Welcome back. I'm Dylan with Beamer Tech. Now, since May of 2018, the United States and Canada both stated that all new vehicles sold in the US have to have a backup camera. And for good reason. Parking assist cameras are an incredibly important safety and convenience feature that not only protects your vehicle, but those around your vehicle as well. Now, if your vehicle was made before 2018 and you do not have a backup camera, well, we've called in some backup of our own, and we are here for you. This 2015 F30 did not come with a rear view camera, but as you can see, it fits right at home. And that's the beauty of our system, seamless integration and look. This is not some cheap license plate mounted camera, but how do you know which of our systems is right for you? We offer four different options depending on your budget and your car's options. The OEM version is just what you get from the factory. Now, you will need an iDrive system, navigation professional, and a parking distance control system. Once you do get it all installed, you are going to need some remote coding to get it all working, which is included. Our OEM integration retrofit makes use of your existing iDrive system. It's compatible with even more BMWs, but gives you that same look and feel as OEM. You'll get a crystal clear image with dynamic parking assist lines right on screen. For the best plug and play backup camera experience without coding, our rear view camera MMI retrofit will give you just that. It's a full screen experience that you don't want to miss. If you want backup camera capabilities, but also want access to Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, you're going to want to upgrade to our wireless CarPlay and Android Auto MMI Prime. You'll have all of your favorite apps right on your iDrive display with the ability to integrate both front and rear cameras and more. This is our flagship product that you need in your BMW. It's an easy plug-and-play installation, and it's 100% reversible. Now let's take a moment to talk about installation. Now this will vary depending on what model BMW you have and which kit you get, such as if you get our wireless CarPlay and Android Auto MMI Prime, but either way, it's pretty easy all the way around. For each BMW, you'll have to disconnect your battery and remove some of the carpeted sections of your trunk. There will be a wire you have to feed through where the handle is, and replacing the handle itself is just a matter of popping out the old one. When you get to the interior, the trim on your car will vary, but you will have to pop a few sections off. This is easy to do, and if you have our Beamer Tech Pry Tools, it's even easier. Once you have the cable all the way to the front of your car, where it goes from there depends on the system you ordered. It will either be our wireless CarPlay and Android Auto MMI Prime, our backup camera MMI, or the OEM integration unit. Now, as you just saw, installation was pretty straightforward. It may seem a little intimidating having to take everything apart, but BMW actually makes things pretty easy. But if you still feel like you need a little bit of extra help with the installation, Beamer Tech offers installers in about 30 countries around the world. Each kit comes with a detailed set of instructions on how to install your camera, and there's even a good chance that on our YouTube channel, we have a video of the installation as well. But if you don't see one, one is probably coming soon, so make sure you hit subscribe so you don't miss it. Now, you're never left in the dark. If you need backup with your backup camera, our world-class support team is here for you. They are just a phone call or message away. Backup cameras are an important safety feature to have, and they just make life easier. At Beamer Tech, we make sure that we have the right kit for your car. To find out about the different options that we have and to see which kits are available for your ride, click the link in the description. For more tips and tricks about BMWs and how Beamer Tech can help you with your ride, make sure you subscribe to this channel and don't forget to ring that bell. Thanks for watching.